In this video, I will explain how to withdraw your Evmos network funds to Polygon network using Connext cross-chain bridge. First, go to Connext cross-chain bridge website. Then connect your MetaMask wallet. If you don't know how to add the Evmos network to MetaMask, you can watch my previous video. Now select Evmos network as current network and MATIC network as the destination. I'm transferring Evmos network USDC to MATIC network here. Evmos network to Polygon network is the cheapest cross-chain transfer option available compared with the transaction fees. Enter the USDC amount you want to transfer. For this cross-chain transaction, the fee is only 0.026, much less than the BNB chain. Also, you can check my previous video, how to transfer USDC from the Evmos network to the BNB chain. Click the Approve MATIC button to proceed the transaction. Then approve the transaction in the MetaMask window. After approval, click the Swap button and approve transaction in the MetaMask window. Make sure you use enough fees for the transaction. Otherwise, it will take a longer time to complete. Now you can see the overview of your cross-chain transaction. Be patient. It will take some time to complete. Now we are in the final step. Click the Sign to Claim Funds button and approve the transaction. Now my USDC cross-chain transaction is complete. You can add USDC token to the MetaMask wallet by clicking this button. First, it will ask you to change the network Evmos to Polygon. You can add Polygon network to MetaMask using the same method. After adding USDC token to MetaMask, go to the Asset tab and check your USDC balance. Next step is to transfer the Polygon network USDC to another wallet or exchange. For that, you need a small amount of MATIC token to cover the transaction fees. Now click on USDC balance and click the Send button. Enter your USDC deposit address. If it's an exchange address, make sure your exchange supports USDC MATIC network deposits. Select USDC amount you want to send and confirm the transaction. Thanks for watching.